food out until she gives us the money.
Okay, I'm going to take the food
with you. Get here yet. What are we calling on the phone? I got an ATM.
Well, yeah,
I am not an ATM. Call your husband up on the phone.
I got keys. Better not be missing any money out of there.
What sense does it make to take the
You better not be taking any money out of my wallet.
Dude, you don't have enough money in your wallet.
Hey,
well, why is she calling me a thief?
I'm really sketchy with people that say they have money and wallets. Because if it isn't there, I'm going to tell you, if you got money or wallets in the car, you should call me immediately and tell me it's in there and how much it is. Because we got people inventing these big old stores. I had $5,000 in that wallet and it's gone now. I'm going to sue you. Well, guess what? If I got your wallet open and there ain't no $5,000, then don't be trying to sketch your way through this one because it's not going to happen.
So where's the money? No, we're not taking the money out of the van, the food out of the van until we get the money.
Listen to me. I'm telling you right now. He's on the way back. He can stop at the ATM. They're being more than fair. I thank you. Did you make a call?
I want my wallet.
He's on the way back.
I want my wallet.
Time out. Time out, you guys. Listen. I'm going to give you your wallet. Okay, you got to give me the keys or I'm going to tow it away. We're going to let you take the food out as long as you give us the keys. You guys can make this happen. Look, we got it. Listen, no, listen to me. We have it on video, man. She's right here. If we need it, I'll give it to you. You can take her to court. We got video She is a great lady. You don't understand
something? You have to go to court
right now.
It's free.
$2,000?
Yeah, it's free. Under $5,000, you don't have to pay, okay?
In the meantime, lost my business. What good is that?
You know what, lady? You're going to lose the van for sure. You better comply.
I won't lose the van if she pays.
Stop sticking your finger in my face.
Relax, okay?
Blah, 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 blah. And we're going at it. The guy won't negotiate, and he's got the keys. So it's like, it's not his van, but he's got the keys, obviously, because he's a partner with the lady. And they want to get paid.
This is ridiculous. You have $25,000 to pay it off, yes or no? You do you, yes or no? Okay, you don't. Please give us the keys, and we'll do this in a civil way, okay? She can have her food, she can have her party, and everybody's good to go.
How long are you gonna wait if I give you the keys for us to get the food out?
Dude, we'll help you as long as it takes.
We need at least till her husband gets back.
That's fine. Just give her the keys and we'll stand by. Okay? Outstanding. Thank you. We got the key, okay? We got the key. So once we got the key, I told Sonia, get those people out of the way. I'm taking the van. So because it's ridiculous. Now the catering company, They're being knuckleheads, okay? That's exactly what they're doing because they could easily say, okay, look, we're gonna work with you, here's the food, and we'll figure out some kind of payment arrangements. Hey, we're gonna go around the block and I'm gonna give this lady her food. I told her, jump in the car, meet me around the block. She's gonna call me on the cell.
And obviously he's gonna be waiting for this woman to come and get her food out. Who's gonna do that?
That's a lot of food back there.
I said we just do our own little party and forget everything.
Nah, we can't do that. You know what I'm saying? We're not in that business to do that.
Would have been better if you would have just been in just go in there and take the damn truck and screw everybody?
Yeah, we could have been, but still, you know, it's like it's a lot of food. It's $2,000 worth of food. So, you know, let's not ruin everybody's day.
We're not party poopers. We don't want to mess that up for her. And then so the catering company can figure it out later, you know, once they get their van. That's what they need to be worried about. Not that food, but getting that van back to continue work. So, and they weren't thinking about that.
Oh, bam, you knocked off, man!
Hey, come on, man.
Yo, come on, man.
You guys are kind of quiet. With Matt singing. Hey. Why are you so quiet?
Just looking for the others. Well, you know, first of all, we're like in the middle of nowhere. It's dark as hell. There's no street lights. There's nothing around. And I can't even see the signs. I can't see the numbers to the places.
So, how was your guys' day?
This is kind of what we gotta do here. What's the address here? What's the address?
I got 10. Looking for Jimmy 94 Cadillac Fleetwood. Because this guy had some work done to this car and took out a loan.
And we finally find where the place is at. It's like a huge freaking place with warehouses and the gate's open.
Hey, first up.
What's up? one.
What's going on back there?
So we go inside and Matt sees some people all the way in the back and we're looking for